Ian Mills at odds in the first half penalty incident.